job, 95. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the buildings are on lockdown, and no one is allowed in or out, you know, especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift, but this one just became available. We don't have a replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Fred Bear's Family Diner or something like that. They're closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anybody down. We'll just get through one more night. Hang in there.